The 17-year-old suspected of killing three children in England has been named as he turns 18 next week. Axel Muganwa Rudakubana has been charged with 3 counts of murder and 10 counts of attempted murder. Police confirmed he was born in Britain after misinformation was spread about him online, inciting far-right protests. Newly elected UK Prime Minister Keir Starmer condemned the riots and warned social media companies to stop circulating disinformation on their platforms.
And let me also say to large social media companies and those who run them, violent disorder clearly whipped up online, that is also a crime. It's happening on your premises.
Three girls aged between 6 and 9 were killed at a Taylor Swift yoga and dance workshop.